home remedies for sore throat. Sore throat refers to pain, itchiness, or irritation of the throat. Throat pain is the primary symptom of a sore throat. It may get worse when you try to swallow, and you may have difficulty swallowing food and liquids. Even if a sore throat isn't serious enough for a trip to the doctor, it's still painful and may prevent you from getting a good night's sleep. Fortunately, you can use at-home remedies to soothe the pain and irritation. Prevention of sore throat. To prevent sore throat, stay away from people who are sick with an infectious illness like the flu or strep throat. Wash your hands frequently, try to avoid spicy or acidic foods, and stay away from chemical fumes or smoke that could cause inflammation. 5 Best Home Remedies for Sore Throat. 1. Peppermint. Peppermint is known for its ability to freshen breath. Diluted peppermint oil sprays may also relieve sore throats. Peppermint contains menthol, which helps thin mucus and calm sore throats and coughs. Peppermint also has anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and antiviral properties, which may encourage healing. Never use essential oils without mixing them with a carrier oil such as olive oil, sweet almond oil, or softened coconut oil. For peppermint oil, mix 5 drops of the essential oil with 1 ounce of the carrier oil of your choice. Never ingest essential oils. 2. Honey. Honey mixed in tea or taken on its own is a common household remedy for a sore throat. One study found that honey was even more effective at taming nighttime coughs than common cough suppressants. Other research shows that honey is an effective wound healer, which means it may help speed healing for sore throats. 3. Garlic. Garlic also has natural antibacterial properties. It contains allicin, an organosulfur compound known for its ability to fight off infections. Studies have shown that taking a garlic supplement on a regular basis can help prevent the common cold virus. Adding fresh garlic to your diet is also a way of gaining its antimicrobial properties. Your grandmother might have told you to suck on a clove of garlic to soothe a sore throat. Because garlic has many healing actions, you might try this, though you may want to brush your teeth afterward to protect your teeth from enzymes and improve your breath. 4. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has many natural antibacterial uses. Numerous studies show its antimicrobial effects in fighting infections. Because of its acidic nature, it can be used to help break down mucus in the throat and stop bacteria from spreading. If you sense a sore throat coming on, try diluting 1 to 2 tablespoons of ACV in 1 cup of water and gargle with it. Then take a small sip of the mixture, and repeat the whole process 1 to 2 times per hour. Make sure to drink lots of water in between the gargling sessions. There are many different ways of using ACV to treat sore throats, depending on the severity of the illness and also your body's sensitivity to vinegar. It is best to first consult your doctor or healthcare practitioner. 5. Quit smoking. If you smoke, there are plenty of reasons to quit, including easing a sore throat. Inhaling smoke from cigarettes, cigars, or pipes can cause a dry, irritated, and swollen throat, in addition to a cough, which can also irritate the throat. The chemicals from the smoke irritate the tissues, and the heat generated by these smoke tobacco products also leads to a sore throat. Secondhand smoke also can cause a sore throat, so avoid being around anyone who is smoking if you have a sore throat. 6. Eat chicken soup. Grandma was right on this one. It's warm and helps moisten the throat, just like drinking hot tea. Hot soup can be soothing on a sore throat and can help thin sinus mucus. It also helps keep you hydrated, but stick with low sodium soups, and according to a study in the Chest Journal, it may even contain anti-inflammatory substances that could help reduce cold symptoms. Please, support me to subscribe my channel. Click in here.